How big a factor has the fans been in your purchasing this club?
I mean, again, we were out on a Pompey or bust mission, and it was a lot because of the people. And we visited a lot of teams, and so it's really everything. It's from the management to the team. Even the players seem to have the right attitude and want to work hard, to the fans are obvious, and it's an ideal situation.
You were here for the Cheltenham game on the final day of last season. It doesn't get much better than that, does it?
It's going to be hard to get to that level again for excitement. So we've seen the heights, and now we strive to get back there. It was an amazing sporting event. For all the sporting events I've been in my entire life, that was one of the best ever.
Your dad has spoken about it's going to take time. Where would you like to be when this family actually bows out? Where do you think is possible to go to?
When we bow out as a
Yeah.
family, I hope my grandkids are managing the team, and I hope it's a global brand, and I hope it's the hardest working team in football.